First off, it sucks you're avoiding me. I put myself out there and I was honest with you. And for that, I get the silent treatment. Look, even if you don't feel the same way, you can at least be there for me as a friend. I mean, you're making me feel crazy. Honestly, if I knew that you were gonna be all weird and that this was gonna jeopardize our friendship, I never in a million years would have told you how I felt. Because it is becoming incredibly clear you don't feel the same way.